Dear friends, I, Dr. Hemant Jain from Sihigal College of Pharmacy, Pune, welcome you to this video on Ensure Hand Hygiene, Prevent Spread of Coronavirus and Other Microbes. Friends, you may have more knowledge than me. Therefore, I cannot able to teach or evaluate you. But it is an effort to ensure the hygienic practice followed by everyone. Friends, the video has some questions and please stop the video after each question. Think regular habit of your each family member, write the answer and play the video. Please verify correct practice done by every family member or not. Friends, nowadays more educated people and high class medical facilities are there. So, number of casualties should be less. But why COVID-19 type of outbreak? This is the data obtained from the WHO website. This is changing continuously. So, the reason is the manipulative and shortcut approach of the people as per their convenience. And it is not matter of education. It is matter of unhygienic practice. And therefore, persistent efforts are required to improve the unhygienic habits. What is the important root cause that can we do at our level? Friends, our future is in our hand. A famous quote. Yes, if hands are clean and safe, it is good. If hands are contaminated, then infection will spread. It is high time to think and ensure the hand hygiene. Friends, most of the people say they are washing their hand. Then why there is need to create the video? People are doing, but still dying. Improper hand wash may cause the spread of the infection. And in this contest, I want to ask one question. The time duration for most effective hand washing with soap and water is 40 seconds, 10 seconds, 20 seconds, etc. Please think. Correct answer is the 40 seconds. Yes, it is recommended by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare Department, Government of India. Now we should understand how soap work. Every matter is made up by the molecule. Similarly, soap molecule is having the two part. This is the hydrophilic, water loving, while this part is the hydrophobic, that means lipid loving or lipophilic. So, if we consider the structure of the coronavirus, there is the lipid bilayer and these are the spike proteins. Inside there is the genetic material. So, what happened? Friends, lipophilic tail come here because like attract like, so it comes to the lipid bilayer of the envelope and the molecule wages themselves, so that what happen, the lipid bilayer envelope may broke down and the material come out from the envelope and the fragments are emulsified and remove away from the skin. So there are two important steps. This step is the destruction of the virus envelope, and this step is the emulsification. Friends, the important steps of the hand washing as per recommended by the WHO: wet the hands with the water, apply enough soap to cover the hand surface, rub hands palm to palm, right palm over left dorsum, then palm to palm with finger interlaced, then back of the finger to opposite palm, rotational rubbing and vice versa, then rotational rubbing backward and forward with the clasped finger, then rinsing of the hand with the water thoroughly, then most important thing is dry hand thoroughly with the single use towel, and use towel to turn off faucet. Now hands are clean and safe. Frequently asked question: why 40 seconds for the washing? So sufficient rubbing of the hand is required, and for each step with the soap during hand washing procedure, and soap molecule required to reach, destroy and emulsify the maximum microbes. Friends, poor hand hygiene not only responsible for COVID-19 type of situation, but it also responsible for the flu, common cold, pink eye, hepatitis A and so many diseases. Therefore, people must ensure proper hand hygiene followed by them and their family members. Friends, water problem is there in India, and it is significant when the water tap continuously open during the hand wash. If one person requires 2 to 4 liters of water during one washing, then that person will require 8 to 16 liters of water per day, and family of 5 person will require 40 to 80 liters. And sometimes supplied water may get exhausted, and water could not be available for the other family members or other families. Then we should prevent the water, and tap should be closed after the wetting hands. The steps are: open tap, wet hands, close tap. Push soap dispenser, apply soap on hands, tap handle, push point of the soap dispenser, then lather for 40 seconds. So all earlier steps should be followed. Then again open the tap, wash, push point of the soap dispenser, tap handle, hands and close tap. Friends, here water is not running, so it will not dilute it. Lather will not be diluted, and appropriate concentration is maintained to destroy the microbes, and we can make the good quality of water available for all members, etc. Friends, please select the correct option. Mobile is non-living, therefore it cannot spread infection. Hand washing and hand drying both are important. There is no need to cut the nail, and hand washing is only important part. Second question is: time duration for most effective hand sanitization with the alcohol is? So different options are there, and these are the answers. Hand washing and hand drying both are important. While mobile can spread the infection when it share, because it may carry some droplet, and that droplet may contaminate the hands of other person. Similarly, we should cut the nail, because nail may contain microbes. Friends, most effective time duration for hand sanitization is 20 seconds. Most of the people think the time duration is less, but it is 20 seconds, recommended by Ministry of Health, Family Welfare. Government of India. Then another question is, appropriate sanitizer to prevent the infection from the coronavirus is, that claim instant sanitization or having the concentration of the isopropanol more than 70%, more than 60%, or having good odor like that. Okay, then which procedure is good? Hand washing or hand sanitization like that. Please think these questions. The correct answer is appropriate sanitizer to prevent the infection from the coronavirus having concentration of the isopropanol is more than 70%. Friends, it is very important. Then we should understand the similarity and differences between the hand washing and hand sanitization. Friends, similar steps are, all cleaning steps must be followed carefully by the rubbing the hands. We should take the adequate quantity of the soap or sanitizer to maintain appropriate concentration to destroy the microbes. And difference is that for washing, duration is 40 seconds, sanitization 20 seconds. For washing, soap and water required. For sanitization, sanitizer is required, and it can be done when soap and water is not available. It can be done outside home. Washing is suitable when hands are sweaty and dirty, but it is not suitable by the sanitizer. Hand washing process is less costly while sanitization is costly. I want to clear. Toilet soaps are better for cleaning than bathing bar, but it may dry the skin. So glycerin and water can be applied to prevent drying. For sanitization, alcohol-based sanitizer should be used to prevent the involved virus like corona. Hand drying is important after the washing, therefore single-use paper towel should be used. While here, alcohol concentration play important role. Friends, washing is not restricted to hands only. We should take care of the mobile phone, screen of the mobile phone, nail, purse, credit debit card, keys, etc. And during the lockdown, we should follow these instructions. Respect and obey elders, but don't touch their feet. Don't meet WhatsApp only. Always talk only by phone, etc. Then what are the major problem observed? Improper knowledge or less awareness, sometimes less quantity of the soap or sanitizer used, or sometimes incorrect washing or sanitization habits are there. Sometimes less time duration is there for the washing or sanitization. So what happen? These process cannot kill the virus and infection spread. So adequate knowledge is required with adequate quantity of the soap, sanitizer, and appropriate washing and sanitization habits should be followed. And adequate time duration is required for the washing sanitization that can kill the virus and there is no infection. Friends, we should ensure the good hand wash and sanitization habit by following these steps. Demonstration, time duration, quantity taken, washing, sanitization habit, hand drying, mobile surface sanitization by the all family member. Initially, some steps may not be followed, but after some time, it will be followed. Friends, thank you for watching this video. Please share and forward this video to make aware all. Thank you.